We have our friends from Desert Oasis Healthcare back to share some insight on their immediate care clinics. Let's welcome Jessica Voigt back to the show.
Hey, Brian, thanks for having me back.
Always. How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Good, good, good. All right, so let's just jump right into it. Let's talk about what's happening in the new year for the Director of Outpatient Clinical Nursing. Talk about that.
You got it. Well, thank you so much once again for having me today. And, you know, with the new year, we really think it's a great opportunity for us to highlight our immediate care locations. Mm-hmm. And with new members joining us from Medicare Advantage programs or even commercial members from their own companies or nonprofit organizations, is the perfect time to give them the opportunity to hear more about our immediate cares. So today we'd just like to kind of introduce the immediate cares a little bit.
All right, so what is it that everyone needs to know about your immediate care clinics?
Sure, well, our immediate care clinics, we have strategically located across the desert and the high desert. So we have locations in Indio, Palm Desert, Palm Springs, and Yucca Valley. Okay. And our locations really are there with compassionate, caring, ER-trained physicians and staff that are focused on meeting the patient right where they're at and getting them on that healing path.
Mm-hmm. Continue, stretch on that a bit. Elaborate a bit on that a little more for me,
please. As we continue, you know, we're open Monday through Friday, mm-hmm. 8 to 5, and also weekends and holidays from 9 to 7. And it really is an opportunity for patients who don't necessarily need to be in the ER, but have the opportunity to come to immediate care, where our goal is really to see you within 15 minutes.
Wow. All right. Yeah. So what happens if you wake up in the middle of the night and you have a high fever and you think you might need to go to the ER? What do you do?
Sure. Well, at Desert Oasis, we always tell our members that we want them to call us first. We really are there to help them navigate their medical concerns, and especially with a fever at night, we want to make sure that we're directing them to the most appropriate place at that mm-hmm. time. So we have nurses on call that are able to speak with patients, walk them through the process, and really help decipher if this requires emergent treatment or if it's something that can wait until the morning, where we can either get them an appointment with their primary care or even an appointment with the immediate care mm-hmm. locations.
But keeping those lines of communication open.
Absolutely.
Peace of mind is what we're looking for.
Exactly.
Anything else you'd like to talk about before we send you off?
You know, one other thing is we just want to once again remind patients that we want to do what's best for them, and mm-hmm. we want to make sure that we connect them to their care team. And we've really at Desert Oasis established a team of their primary care physicians, nurses, pharmacists, and really this strong team that if they aren't able to get into that care coordinated team, that our immediate care locations are there for them as well.
Gotcha. What is one of your favorite aspects or elements to all of this?
I think what's best is that we get to meet patients in their time of need. And so the immediate cares really are there to help turn a patient around, give them that peace of mind that you talked about, mm-hmm. and really just connect with the patients so that they're able to feel better and living their best life.
And that's what it's all about.
You know it.
I'm almost going to break into song, but I won't do that. I appreciate you being here as always.
You bet.
I'm going to pop up some information for you right there. To learn more about immediate care clinics at Desert Oasis Healthcare, follow the information on your screen. We'll be right back after the break.